Spring Break 2018, let's go!
I need gas.
309 versus 307.
There we go.
Oh jeez.
Oh, thank the good Lord. Oh wait, is he turning around? Oh, no, okay. He was just staring at me the entire time, I was a little nervous. Quiet, warm start. Get it? It's a warm start, not a cold start. Get it?
You suck!
See, I don't know if you can see it, but it's green. It's green in the mirror. That's so cool.
I can see a reason to try to fight for meaning, but you give me reason to know I still have meaning. I'm not gonna fall for gravity.
Okay, so I might have forgotten my nighttime glasses. And then I got stuck talking to my neighbor. So now it's 7:42. And hopefully there's still people there. I expect there should be, but I'm hoping that some people at least stayed. I know it was packed earlier, but I didn't bring the camera because I had my dog with me. So, yeah.
Hearing all the wasted breath, struggle with every step, and I cannot get away.
We do have fan mail to open, so I'm going to wait for Redneck to get home. That's why this video is kind of late. I'm going to have him open the fan mail.
We need some kind of tape to cover up the address so that way people don't send him dicks too.
Second drawer.
The cheap tape.
Oh, Saskatchewan Chrome.
Oh,
I give that a thumbs up.
I dropped the other half of my brownie.
Wait, what am I going to do covering this up here because it's going to be not seen very well on the camera. Anyway, Thomas, thank you, buddy.
Look at how he wrapped this. I just added a little bit more duct tape for production values, but it's a decent weight. I hope there's nothing fragile in there because we've already dropped it a shitload of times.
He didn't know how heavy it was when I threw it.
No.
I know what it is.
I knew. I just wasn't really paying attention. I could tell by the way that your muscles flex like they've never flexed before.
That's disgusting.
Shit. There's the thing I've been looking for.
Oh.
In a long knife holder.
Did I show you this? It's white now.
What is white?
The interior
level. Oh shit, they're not blue anymore.
sink it in my drink.
Just whittling it down.
You are whipping that right at me.
I'm whipping it at the car.
Actually, I'd rather you hit me than the car.
What?
Well, my skin will heal. I can't patch that paint.
Okay, now that I did this, just cut down and out like this, and it's... Haha, stupid like a fox.
Don't knock those over.
I don't know what they are.
Those are the lights for the car.
Some kind of a go-kart sprocket. How did you know? This is what I asked for Christmas. Oh shit, they are sharp as hell. Anything else? Any love notes? Well, we got two big ass discs. Awesome. Minty McMint Mint. And I'm assuming that this is because y'all were saying something about how he needs a bigger sprocket. Sprocket enlarging therapy, or just a bigger sprocket. These are awesome. Does that say not tested? Because that looks like an H, not a T and an E. I'm going with not tested, and this one is tested.
These are actually really nice.
Those are awesome. Tested and not tested.
Texted.
Well, let's test this thing right now. We got any chain over here?
No, I have to buy more.
You got chain over here?
Not 41 chain. Or 415. But it fits.
Those all seem like they're fitting. Yeah. Actually, you know, I think it might be for this bike.
No.
Yes, we're going to rip that rear tire straight off of it.
No.
How much did you pay for that thing again?
The wheel?
Just the wheel.
$40.
Just the wheel. $40. Wow. Oh, shit. Yeah, Thomas, comment in this video if you have a YouTube channel. We'll shout you out on the next video. Thank you. The pain I felt is paid for, all is said and done. Oh. I am restricted, fixed upon the web. I need to kick the habit that my mind is free.